Hello everyone, welcome to a revisit to Adele's Oh My God music video. We revisited Katy Perry's When I'm Gone song, and we've revisited the music video as well, and I wanted to revisit Adele's Oh My God music video. Before I start this, I wanted to say that Adele posted last night that she can't do the residency because of COVID, and her team is tired and stuff like that, and you know, it's okay. And I mean, sometimes there's some things that get in the way of things, and you know, just have to deal with it. I mean, so I'm happy that she's rescheduling the dates. I know it's gonna be good, and to all the people that have tickets, congratulations of getting a ticket. I mean, But today we're going to revisit the Oh My God music video. Let's see if it grows on me. I really don't understand the music video that well, but I know that I read on her Instagram that the same director did the Rolling in the Deep music video as well. So that's very interesting, that I think. I think that's kind of cool. So let's begin. Now, I like that she, I do like the fact that she starts the music video with a chair and an apple, and the music video ends with her eating an apple. So that kind of reminds me of like, I don't know, just reminds me of like Snow White, stuff like that. I don't know. Somebody tell me about that. Let's continue. Now, I love this song, by the way. This song is a bop, in my opinion. She looks stunning. Her weight loss is so amazing. I mean, it's crazy. She looks stunning. She looks better than she ever was. But honestly, I kind of like her like she used to be, you know what I'm saying? I mean, but I mean, this, you know, every artist changes, and that's okay. And I like the fact, the other thing, that she, there's more than one part, one of her in the music video, and I don't know why that is. Somebody explain to me that. I would appreciate it. And there's something about the apples and the chair that's just different. Somebody tell me about that. Oh, I'm I like the backup dancers. And what's up with the girl that's on the floor with all the, I don't know what that is. If that's makeup and a bracelet or a necklace? I don't know. And there's a locket on that on the chair, and there's a paper and a pen. So somebody tell me about that. I don't understand that. And I like that she has a light behind her, like a circle light. I like that a lot. She looks stunning. I And the other thing is that the chairs are all stacked up. And that's, there's something about the chairs that I'm not understanding. And there's also, is that a snake? That's a snake, I think it is. And then the guy is pouring gasoline on the chairs. And the chair is spinning. And the other thing is that guy is smashing the chair. I don't understand that. I don't understand what the thing about this music video, the chairs. I would like somebody to explain that to me. Now this look with her in the dress, that's stunning. She looks beautiful. Those dancers are getting it. And then the chair is on fire and then somebody jumps over the chair. So I don't know what that's for, but okay. I like the throwing the glitter in the air. I like that part. And then she eats the apple. So that, and the apple was at the very beginning of the video with a chair. So, and then she's sitting on the chair and she's eating the apple. And then she walks away. So, I wonder what that's about. Okay, so there is my revisit. This one has grown on me a little bit, but still I don't kind of understand what the meaning of this music video is. So somebody in the comments, please tell me what this music video is about. I mean, because I really don't understand it. But at the same time, the looks are stunning. It's stunning. So, Adele's always released black and white music videos. And I think that's different from every other artist. Like, every artist in the music industry is different, in my opinion, because they have a different voice. They have a different, different things about them. So, yeah. So let me know, somebody let me know about that. So this was my reaction to the Oh My God music video from Adele, or this is my revisit. Thank you for watching, bye.